guy's what's your friend's name on GTA?
Goes like this.
Are you talking about? You're not talking about Josh, right?
I was dying when I saw this.
Oh no.
You talking about the? You talking about Grayson? Or Chang Gang? Oh, you're talking about Chang.
Chang.
Chawa. Hey, what you wish?
Yeah,
that's right. All right. It's a tough voice.
Yeah, that's a tough one, man. That's a tough one.
It's definitely an odd voice.
Lots, there'll be some people that will go around and do like the normal one, like the heroic boy, how you do today, right? But that one's like very common. But Chang's is like super unique. It's like as soon as you hear his voice.
Hey, what's going on, watch?
Yeah, I saw that. Trust me, when the legend himself speaks, you hear about it. Right? Yeah, that was funny. I saw that.
No! I'm in so much trouble! Alright, listen! Okay, real quick! Management! Not on purpose! Complete accident! I did not do this intentionally! Please! Please do not ban me. I did not do this on purpose. I would not do this on purpose, okay? And back to the RP. Oh, fuck!
What the fuck?
What the fuck? How the fuck did this happen?
How did this happen?
Don't talk. Act like it's not here.
Oh, it's here. It's here.
Vulture, are you the first person to vulture a car in prison?
Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna go chase them.
What the fuck?
Behind my house.
2023.
Yeah, hey, sorry, you live here?
Yeah, my house is right there.
Alright.
Okay. I was gonna come switch trucks real quick.
Yeah, sorry. We're gonna get out of it. We're just looking around.
Oh, just hanging out. Claire, why? What are you up to? Oh, fuck.
Oh, nothing much.
I think
just
she wants
hanging
to
out.
Hang out, Buck.
Oh,
we all cool. Out you wanna hang out?
Really? You're inviting me to hang out with you?
Look. Yes, sure.
Really? You sure. Mean that? You mean that for realsies?
Sure, yeah, let's hang out.
Yes! Yeah, sure, totally. That'd be so cool, yeah.
Alright, where are you?
Son of a bitch!
Where are you?
Yes. Garage Q.
What'd you say, Buck? Oh, I'm already there.
Go, Taryn!
You can't! You're being taken hostage!
Oh, I'm being taken
you
hostage, Claire! Claire, help! Come on, else, help! Kill Buck, help!
Let's see, next question. Will you ever tell anyone that I sold you alcohol even though you're underage?
Yeah, talk about what?
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis!
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, going great!
How are you doing there, sir?
I'm doing alright.
Yeah, I talk about, I don't know anything what you're talking about.
All right, perfect. God damn.
1, 2, 3.
Now,
four,
while you're down there, three. Actually, maybe more than 10. Just keep going until you get tired.
Okay. Oh God, it hurts.
Now, while you're down there, would you mind singing your favorite boy band song?
Oh, okay. Ma'am, I don't really. Oh God.
Actually, how about All Star by Smash Mouth?
Yeah,
that's a good
God.
One. Alright.
Okay. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your shot. Get on again. Hey.
Almost tired out? Oh,
oh
wow, that's impressive.
Oh God.
Not bad, sir. Not bad. Not bad.
Oh God. Oh God! Oh God! You're a rock star! I get paid.
You can stop singing now.
Oh god.
All right.
Brian, now you piece of shit.
Oh my god. Get out of the car right now.
Hey, get out. You get out of here.
Oh fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Hands up. Don't do anything stupid now.
Get out of the car.
Get the hell out of the car.
I don't care. Okay.
Look at me and him. Okay.
No, you stay
all right,
in the car.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, okay.
Get in the car.
Oh, fuck.
Get in the car.
Okay.
Stupid.
All right.
Oh, Brian. Smack him. Smack him with the gun.
Fuck.
Break his nose. I think it's here. No.
What the fuck?
I saw the. Where are you? Where are you? All right, we'll follow you. You stop for a minute. Yeah, me neither.
This is a great plan. Very well thought out.
Tell Brian to tell us where it is, or he's dead.
Oh, Brian just passed out.
Brian, tell me where it is, you're dead.
I didn't know he just passed out. I didn't hit him that hard.
Oh, shit. What we're gonna fake his funeral anyway. Get him in the car.
Why'd you hit him?
I hit him in the face once.
Shit.
He was talking shit.
Okay. Well, we'll put him in a grave anyway.
I'll see you on the other side, Brian. I'm sorry you died.
Oh, shit. Bash, life was a lie, and Brian sucks. And.
Brian, you got me one time.
Oh, look, it's his peers.
Where the bitch is at?
We're about done.
We can get them the same peers.
Yo, what's good, Curtis?
Hey, officer.
Oh, what the hell's going on here?
He had a car.
What the?
Whoa. Damn, Brian.
Hey, are you here for the memorial service?
All right, let's light it up.
I'm putting it away.
Oh shit! Move my car!
Don't push me into
Hands
it!
Hands up, don't shoot!
I'm sorry!
Hands up, don't shoot!
Move your cars!
Hands up, don't shoot!
Mom's here!
Jesus. Get it!
In the Sultan, we gotta get the cork out of here!
Chaos.
Goodbye, Brian.
Goodbye, bro.
It's fucking
spraying!
Fuck you, Brian! We have another unconscious man up here.
Okay, how's he doing?
Bad.
What do you mean bad?
Okay, it's the goddamn medical tech in the fucking line!
Oh,
oh my god!
God!
My son!
I'm gonna shock him again.
I'm gonna fucking kill this guy!
Gonna continue CPR.
Pass away into the dark.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit, what do we
how
do
long
here?
Has it been? I don't know. How long has it been? Has it been a
burnt,
while?
I'm sure. It has been burnt. That's all I know.
He's been burned? Has anybody tried applying water?
Water? No.
Yeah, get rid of the burns.
Hold on, let me try. I'm just gonna squirt some hair. Oh god.
Fast life. Fast life, Brian. Fast life. Fast life. Come on! Gotta live in the fast lane, you know?
Fuck. Life in the fast lane. Come on.
Listen, come on, there might be a thing if we all piss on him, but I can't be a part of it.
Fast lane, Brian.
I got whiskey. Do you think whiskey could wake him up?
Maybe.
Brian! God damn it.
Come on, Brian!
I'm a child.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull this all out. Here we go. Let's see if it's always clear. Thank you. Alrighty. Could you go ahead and start that transfusion for me? It's the exact same as regular IV.
Oh, what the fuck!
Officer Knight, can you hear me?
I've been trying to scream to remove the goddamn vest for the past 30 minutes!
Okay.
Brian, you're gonna be fine, okay?
I'm gonna start you on a light anesthetic, okay?
This is gonna
make you comfortable while I get this vat off of you.
Never mind, Mr. Still, you're fine. Never mind.
Okay, there we go.
Never mind, you're good.
Get that blood transfusion started.
Oh man, how's my car? Oh fuck!
I think we need to worry about you right now, Officer Knight.
Oh my god.
It's a little right with a little on all.
Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing.
Oh my god, my
that
son.
One.
My son.
I'm not gonna lie.
He's just staying there by himself.
Super embarrassing.
Made a friend. All right. So, I would like you all to gather up your vocal cords and get together for a hymn.
What?
We're gonna sing the first hymn. Today's hymn is He's Got the Whole World in His Head.
Oh my god.
Fuck!
Tretty!
He's okay.
Oh,
he's okay.
World. In his hands. World. In his hands. He's got the whole world. In his hands. Hell yeah.
He's got everybody in his hands.
In the hands.
All right.
Me baby.
Do you, Cassie?
Wait.
Yes.
No.
I do.
Do you, Toretti, take Cassie to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Wait. She didn't give her vows.
All right. Well, I guess you can do vows if you like.
She's the gold digger's son, Ryan.
Wait, if you would like to, hold on. If there is any reason, if there is any reason that anyone would like to stand out against this marriage, speak now.
What?
We have an objection. My wedding toy side.
My son would never get married to such a stupid bitch like Kathy.
Let it out. Let it out, Angel. Let it out.
You're making a terrible decision. Toretti, don't marry her.
Toretti.
She's
don't listen to her. Don't listen
Maybe
to your mom. Your mom's being
you.
A bitch right now.
My mom is not a bitch.
She's threatening
your mom. Doesn't know anything about
it. Who are you banging? Your mom or me?
This is going really well.
Wait, who do you want to bang?
No one's died yet. This is the best wedding we've ever had.
Wait, is it me or your mom?
Between your mom or Cassie.
Choose right now. Wow.
What do you decide?
Choose.
That's a great question.
Toretti, you can't say no to mom. That's fucked up.
Shut up.
Yeah, but mommy won't
We're
be there forever.
Lovers are forever.
What the hell is that back there?
Don't worry what? About it.
What the hell was that?
Toretti, you have 3 seconds.
Yeah,
mama.
You have
like
three
Toretti.
Seconds.
Boo.
Three.
Okay. Look, let me ask you one question. Cassie,
he's about to
he's
you were about to say Claire, weren't you?
Oh no!
You
were about, you were about to say Claire again.
No.
I swear to fucking God, you're ready. Say Claire one more time. Say Claire one more freaking time. You're gonna die in front of everybody here in this fucking church. Say I do. Say I do, or else say you take me.
Are you gonna take all my money?
Yes.
How? No. Ready. Too late, Toretti.
Say yes.
Yeah,
I'm holding a gun against your will. You better say fucking yes right now, Toretti. You better fucking say yes right now.
Okay.
Yes, he said I do.
I do.
Oh my god.
And Cassie, do you take Toretti?
Yes, I do. I do.
To be your lawfully wedded husband to
yes.
Handle the whole from this day forward for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in coronavirus.
What are you doing?
Until love, do you cherish?
Yeah, I do. Heck yeah, I do.
What the fuck?
According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
Shit.
You are now husband and wife. You may kiss the bride and or husband and or
oh
be married.
Oh my god.
Cupcakes. Woo.
Don't kiss me.
Wait, what? I thought we
come down the aisle right now. Come down the aisle, walk with me. Yes!
Why do you have a gun? Put the gun out.
Thank you everyone for coming to our wedding. We're officially together, so if you ever see Toretti with anybody, I swear to God.
What the f-
Come on, Toretti. Come on, Toretti. We're getting the fuck out of here right now. No one come at him! No one come at him!
Help!
I'm using your officer as a hostage.
Oh, boy.
Get in your car.
Oh, my God.
Get in your car.
Wait, am I driving?
Yes. Ah, zero rate, no dogs! No dogs! Ah! Let him up there!
Nice. Are really cool people.
Are you shitting me?
Ew!
Look at my wrist.
Ew!
Cheek.
Fuck you, Toretti.
Thank you.
Oh, man, dude. This is so funny, dude. What is happening? Oh.
Oh, of course I spell it wrong. Stuff cunts.
Stuff cunts.
Of course I spell it wrong. Of course I do. It wouldn't be me if I didn't. Oh, someone's actually angry
now. I bet that's Coop.
As Ryan was getting a little bit scared. He doesn't understand that he's with a master driver.
Well, you aiming to show him?
Never show him. Listen,
there's a way to get down.
Oh!
Mr. Bang!
Oh!
I'm coming!
Oh my god!
I'm okay.
I need some more.
Oh no, shit!
Dupont, I need to go to sleep and wake up. Wait, let me try something.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Yeah, I gotta go to sleep and wake up again.
Oh
my god! Mr. Payne! What are you doing? Jesus Christ. Okay, let's get down around the corner where Tony is. Let's go.
Okay.
No, around the corner, there's another four.
As soon as I showed these, like, Rami's not even watching Twitch, and I showed these items, it's like... Rami just fucking, his head turns, and he's just like, whoa?
Hurry. Good. Let's drive this motherfucker off.
Thank you very much.
Come on, live a little, and give me the key, I'll drive it off. You have no balls, what happened to you?
Oh shit!
If it's
clear, it's clear.
You
There's nothing in
so
it.
Bad.
It's clear.
Dollar bin ass frisbee.
C1676, the latest 13 alpha.
Set in my car!
Okay.
Oh, there you are.
Mel?
Yeah.
Have you already had a battle?
Hey, hell now yeah. We got his Wayne keys for I later. The shit out of a couple motherfuckers.
All right, 3, 2, 1, fight.
I can't hit Tesla, Ma.
You're fucking right.
In my fucking spine, what the fuck?
Hey, I just blew you.
Oh my. It does no damage.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Woody, you can tag out at any point. Oh,
oh
shit.
Damn.
Get
him,
Tessa. She does no damage, dude.
Oh my god, those
is.
Dodges.
Woody, you fucking beef shit up.
Good.
Come on, Tessa.
You got this, Tessa.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Oh shit, my bad. If you have a pawn, yes.
Yo, a low key, we'll low key shoot here, boys. A low key shoot.
Oh my god, man, I can see your neck. Get him, Chloe.
Yeah, it's wrestling.
What's up? Yo, what's up, Wayne?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, fine. Oh, yeah. All right, you're in.
We lost the fucking.
Beat your shit up. Fuck her up, we can't lose this shit. Fuck around, Buddha.
Oh, it's not really a
fuck around, Buddha.
Oh,
here we go.
Gosh.
He's a winner.
Oh,
alright, and the win is on Tessa and Pinky.
What the fuck?
Bro, what the fuck is this? She didn't let us get in the ring right away, bro. That's not fair.
At the moment, I think that we have a small problem. A manageable problem, but a small one. I've known for some time that the law enforcement has had a VPN.
Really?
But I think I know who exactly.
Who is it?
Who is it?
I was watching people. At Vinewood PD, there was an SUV there. Someone came into the chat room requesting a DDoS request. They did it the last 3 days in a row. After they signed off, 4 officers left the Vinewood PD.
Really?
One of them was Snow.
Mm-hmm.
He needs to die.
His name in the chat room was Boomer. It's possible that it's him. Either him, Kareem, or another person that was there.
Maybe it's time to press them.
Yes, I think it is. Aside from that, there are brand new services on the web. I'll tell you a few now. Since you don't have a VPN, number one, a DDoS request. A distributed denial.
I'm so sorry.
Fuck. Well, after 2 years, I guess it's time to perma.
Come on, Jacob, let me a bitch. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Nice going, Buddha.
Take the hit on the face like a man, bitch. Come on. I just have to make sure you are real, you know?
Nice going, Buddha. There goes the dark web.
The dark web is mine now.
Fuck. Take the USB. It's all that matters.
Hello?
Are you alone?
Yeah.
All right, listen. Under North Chumas Bridge on Cassidy Trail. All right?
All right.
You're going to see a vehicle there parked. Bring a lockpick just in case and make sure you come alone.
All right.
Listen, this package is going to be a decent size, so make sure you have adequate transportation. All right.
All right.
All right, sounds good.
All right, bye. All right, listen, I got to go somewhere alone. Listen, go in the trunk.
Brandon!
Alright, I'm asking you nicely, do not touch nothing, we need to talk, okay?
Whoa, bro! Would
you listen.
Get those from Tupac?
No. It's... This is our game now.
Where was would you work
I was
guys?
Told to make the market prices.
Wait, you got the connection?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, baby. About time motherfucking Shangang got that shit, baby, on the come up.
So, this is why I'm asking you keep this between me and you right now. Me and you are gonna figure out prices. The phone call I got was to pick them up. I picked them up. The next phone call I got is to move these things as fast as possible.
E-brake initiated.
Alright, I'm gonna drive at slow speeds. See if you move a bit.
Alright, kick into speed a little bit.
Is that you moving or is that just
No, it's not me, but I'm not staying in place. I mean I'm not rolling off.
Holy Yo. Shit, it's actually working, OT! Oh,
yo!
Fucking
all right,
me
so
right
let's
now,
find a
fun.
Wall or something that the cops couldn't
I
get over.
Right up here, there's one.
Oh shit, watch out!
Oh shit, hold on! Fuck! Shit, I'm sorry,
OT. We're ready!
Didn't believe shit. Okay, you got it locked in?
Yeah.
All right. Lift it off.
Wait, why are they there?
Oh, we went a little wide.
Are you fucking serious?
Wait, where's our cars?
Our cars are gone.
We got snitched.
Fuck.
We landed though.
Should one of us hop in there?
They're still moving.
You.
I mean, they're all on their phones.
Oh, they got a bunch of them! What are these, like, orange cars?
Alright, we're good. Everyone got out of that safe point?
I'm just get the fourth guy.
Yeah, I did. Charles Finner?
Oh, nice try, wannabe. Oh. We're good, man.
We're coming back. You don't need help.
We're good.
Oh, we're good, brother.
We're at the spawn RV.
I'm 1050.
I'm here.
He's done. Put your hands up. Get that car.
Nice job, man.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, dude, that was perfect. I think we could have escaped. Keep going.
I can lose him.
Lose him.
Keep going.
Oh, no. Shit. Oh, go right. Left here. Yeah, perfect. Keep going.
Bro, you're getting inside.
Back feet driver, dude. Go down left here. There's fuck it, dude. It's a tank. Shh. Fuck it. It's a tank, dude.
It doesn't matter to you, sir. Please go change, actually.
I would change for what?
For you're in jail.
I'm in jail?
You're law!
There you go, now you don't need to change.
Perfect.
Get the fuck out of here!
Actually, I think I have to-
Oh my god, run! Where's the white knight? Oh my god! Were you just gonna stand there? Oh! Oh my god.
Eat shit, motherfucker.
Hell yeah. Ow! What
so
the fuck? Oh my god.
I don't know what happened.
I think they know you guys are on the hill. Are you guys okay?
Yeah, no one's approaching.
Hey, we're fine, buddy.
They're still inside trying to
ready
figure
to
out where I am.
Strike team is ready to go. On your word. Also, there's a
what do you mean on my word? What is your plan? I don't understand.
There's a bunch of people hanging out in front of the visitation center. I'm just saying. Blasting. We can just roll up and take them all.
I don't know what your plan is.
Blast them.
If America wants peace, we want all 3,000 of our fighters released from custody.
Maybe you should call like AJ or something like that and make negotiations. They're gonna end up in jail, aren't they?
Hey Rudy, come here. I mean Reed, come here.
It's Reed. Oh shit, he's got
Hop
HIV.
On.
Be careful.
Hey, who did a job for you guys that you gave the pimp chalice to? Was it Sizz?
Oh no.
Who was it?
I have HIV.
Okay.
Yeah, that dude on the bottom.
That's all I really know right now.
He's got the
all
kind right. of face it looks like.
Do you want HIV?
No, I don't.
You sure it's collectible?
Get the fuck off my bike.
It.
Get off
not
my bike.
Many people have it right now. It's like two of two. So if you want to
get off my bike, get off my.
I want to see if it. All right, let's see. Yeah! Yo, drop me. Oh, shit.
What the fuck happened? Where's your arm, man?
Drop me. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah,
good.
One arm, man.
Oh, yeah, do it for
yeah,
the car.
One arm. What the fuck?
Drop me. Oh, shit, good.
What's wrong, y'all?
I'ma pop all y'all.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, hold the aim when you get out.
What's up,
yeah!
Baby? I'ma
oh,
fucking
shit.
Shoot all y'all motherfuckers.
That's dope as
bro.
Fuck. Can you shoot?
It's oh. It's gun foo, baby.
What's up, bro? I'ma fuck. What's up with your other arm?
Yeah,
is that
aiming like
technique, bro?
Right?
Let me try,
pop,
bro.
Yo, shit, bro.
Illuminati. You know what I'm saying? Bruh, that's what I fucking think too, cuz.
It just makes so much sense, bro.
Ah,
Nah, I completely get you, bro. You know what I mean? Is that how you feel about the election?
Good job with Mr. Still. Go ahead.
I'm focused on driving. We got this. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Ah! Oh, no! Oh, Jesus!
Thank you. See what I'm getting on top of right now.
Oh,
shit.
No, I'm
still on
the ground.
All
right.
Yeah. I can't do music that I can't turn off.
Wow.
Okay.
So what happened was I lost control of my car, officer.
Yeah, you lost control.
I lost control of my car. Oh, come on. This is unnecessary. I was going like 62. 62, lost control.
Let's go. No. Let's fucking go, you idiot.
Come on, man.
One person! You could have crashed into it. Fucking me, bud.
Listen.
Good one, bud. Yeah, it's called. Alright, you got anything on you?
Unbelievable. No, I got anything.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck, I do have something. Cool. Alright, boys.
Uh-huh.
It was a pleasure.
I'll let you out.
You're free to go.
Thank you, guys. Can I get a ride to my car?
I think your car might be at the impound.
Can I get a ride to the impound?
Yeah, sure. I'll give you a ride to the impound.
Alright. I'm glad we did this. This was extremely useful.
Yeah, baby. Yep. All right. Well, you know what? You can walk.
Come on, man! Don't do me like that.
You can walk straight to Boiling Brook.
That's fucked up. Oh.
Yeah, just they let me go.
Get fucked, Charles.
Courthouse is clear. The hospital is clear.
A punch, we got a punch.
Punch
at their hands. Up.
Try to shotgun all of them. Don't like continuously shotgun one of them. Shotgun as soon as they drop down.
I'm supposed to punch. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm oozing.
Howie.
You're oozing.
I'm supposed to punch.
We got him.
Okay, I can't punch anybody. Okay, everybody's down.
Freedom, Attica!
Yeah, we
for the People's Republic of Denmark. Attica!
I need a slushy.
Island! Esmith!
Stop it, Payne!
What?
Stop it!
What?
Stop throwing weight!
What?
Hey, what if it? This is the chicken factory.
Oh my god, the car's sinking.
Thank you.
do the things that we do. It's magical. We'll never be like the other.